People of the internet, Uppity Birch here, bringing you a video that's not normally what I do, but I'm trying it out today.
Deemed
I'm playing
match.
A little bit of COD Ghosts, which I'm warning you now, I am mostly a Battlefield player, and so my Call of Duty skills are subpar, to say the least. I have only played a little bit of COD Ghosts. I'm not sure how long it is, but it hasn't been too long.
We lost the lead.
But basically, I just wanted to give you guys a little bit of a update slash showing you what my view on COD is compared to Battlefield, which I know that a lot of people really don't like Ghosts and everything like that. I just did it because, honestly, that's the game that I have the most stuff unlocked on. Maybe I'll play some more COD Modern Warfare or something later, depending. We'll see. It just doesn't look quite as crisp, I guess, and I want my video to look good, I guess. But right now, I am thinking about doing a video on the new Five Nights at Freddy's game, Sister Location, and I have to wait for my mouse to get back to me. But after that, I'm going to try to do videos on the Five Nights at Freddy's. We'll see how good those turn out. And then maybe on Halloween, I'll do a special stream and go through the whole game. Maybe. Hopefully. We'll see. Since Halloween is not that far away. I'm not one for horror, but I can do jump scares, so Five Nights at Freddy's isn't that bad for me. So, I'll be fine with that. It's one of the only horror games I can play. Although, again, I've played no Five Nights at Freddy's game on the computer. I've played the apps, the demos, but other than that, I have not played any FNAF game on the computer, so we'll see how interesting this is, but that's what I'm hoping to do soon. Also, I wanted to finish up my Battlefield 4 campaign streaming stuff soon, leading up to the new Battlefield 1 game releasing 2 weeks from now, I want to say. Don't know off the top of my head, but I'm really excited for that game. Unfortunately, I will not be able to get it immediately just because I have no next-gen console, but you believe that when I buy the next-gen console, it will be with that game. But I also had high hopes for doing the Hardline campaign, just because I have never done the campaign on that, so it'll be more genuine of a walkthrough, I guess. I've done streamed that as well before, so I'm either going to have to really step up the stream or something of the like. And so, we'll see what happens. But those are my plans for right now. I want to hopefully do some videos on the Sister Location, Five Nights at Freddy's, just because it's Halloween soon, and I want to do the Battlefield 4, finish that campaign streaming, as well as the Battlefield Hardline before Battlefield 1 comes out. So that one's going to be a little bit tougher, but I think we'll be able to do it, hopefully. We'll see. But as of right now, those are the plans for what we're doing here.
We're losing this fight.
Another thing I wanted to talk about was all the different FNAF games. I do hope to eventually buy them all, and then maybe I'll be able to play them all and put them up on my channel. But those will be like the only horror games I will do, I think. Just because I can deal with jump scares, but I can't deal with much else. As the doggy eats me. But, like I said, I'm a Battlefield player, not a COD player. I do my best, but I'm still not very used to it. But, let's see, we talked about that. I honestly don't know. Lost my train of thought, but I'll figure this out. You can tell I'm a noob at this game, so bad. That took me forever to kill the guy.
Enemy care package incoming.
But I am planning on playing some Modern Warfare 3. I might be able to get some videos for that with some friends.
Mission failed. We'll be prepared next time.
And just so you know, this was my very first time playing Call of Duty when not in an Xbox Live party. So, I will say that from a Battlefield perspective, being able to hear both teams smack talk each other is a bit strange. And honestly, it's entertaining.
Yes, I use gaming steroids. Call of Duty steroids, that's what I use. So it makes my player better.
But you have to control that player, so don't you have to take something as well?
No. It like simultaneously does it for me. I don't really have to worry.
And I do not talk at all. I just like listening to these people. It's quite entertaining. I don't think I played too bad on this match.
What is that?
Honestly. I had fun, I guess, on this match a little bit. Although, I will say that I have the, like, amplified footsteps perk on, and that makes me paranoid. Like, extremely paranoid, because I have, like, the game volume, like, all the way up, and so I hear the littlest steps, and I just get paranoid, so honestly, I don't know if that's helping or hurting me, but I still like being able to hear the footsteps of everyone. It's very nice.
We're in the lead!
But that map honestly reminds me a bit of Battlefield 2, just, or not Battlefield 2, but Bad Company 2, because of the way that the Snow Village is kind of set up. It's just a lot smaller of a map. I know most COD players really don't like their big maps, but I enjoy them every once in a while. I should have picked up that sniper, but I didn't think about it until after he sniped me. I die a lot as a noob. This is quite entertaining, watching a complete noob, i.e. me, just die repeatedly. I have been getting better at getting these field objectives or whatever. I think the hardest part for me so far in this game has been the calling in of stuff. I always somehow end up getting it so that it goes out of the map, or onto a roof, or basically anywhere that I don't want it. honestly not sure how I do that sometimes. I really need to get me a sight or something. And I need to figure out that stabbing is so much easier and you can't do it to the front of people in Call of Duty versus Battlefield. Quite interesting. Not the first time I've been called that, but and it definitely won't be the last.
Enemy SATCOM footsteps. Spotted.
I really like my IEDs just because I can throw them out and forget about them. Pretty nice.
Light of hand.
Could have aimed better. And there's a sniper up there, I bet you. Oh. I think I saw him too. I'm still trying to play this Call of Duty like I'm playing Battlefield, and that's kind of what screws me up sometimes, I think. I wanted to get on that snowmobile so bad.
Friendly has Juggernaut Maniac armor. Boop.
I'm pretty sure the I'm sucking with that pistol so bad, but see, I don't understand how he didn't die there. I have armor-piercing rounds and everything on, and that was good 3-4 hits. Then again, I don't know what exact stats on most of these guns, just because I'm so used to Battlefield. More specifically, Battlefield 4. I don't know if I have posted on any of my other Battlefield games. I did try to make a video where I played one online match on every Battlefield game that I owned. But for some reason, YouTube wouldn't let me upload it. I think it was because it was too long. It was over an hour and a half. But yeah, I just played like one match on each game. And honestly, I can say that Battlefield 4 is my number one, and I want to say Bad Company is number two, or Bad Company 2 is my number two favorite multiplayer for Battlefield. I'm not sure what would be next. I haven't played enough Hardline to know, and Bad Company 1, I'm still getting used to that. They have a lot less game modes, I will say that. So, but I am gonna try and do some more videos on that kind of stuff as well. I mean, if I had the time, I would definitely do like playthroughs of all the games before Battlefield 1, but I needed to start that way earlier than right now. So. And I still haven't even got through the Battlefield 4. But I do plan on streaming a little bit more if I can. I mean, it takes a lot right now to do that. Hey, there we go. Give us. That's where the footsteps came in handy, right there. More footsteps. I ended up killing myself, but I got him. That makes me happy.
Enemy care package incoming.
But yeah, I plan on doing my streams later in the day on weekdays because I have classes and such. But I killed the puppy.
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
But later in the day, about 6-7 o'clock is the like optimum streaming time according to the YouTube stats, which. Just so you know, I get most of my YouTube knowledge of their algorithms and everything from the game theorist, MatPat, who is a great channel I highly recommend. A little bit of a more informational channel for your video games, but I enjoy it a lot, and I think a lot of other people do too. Especially considering he just passed 7 million this past week. So, and he has a second channel that's almost up to 1 million now. That just got started a year ago. I blew someone up. I will say that I really don't like the minimap being up top. I'd rather it be in the bottom. If there's a way I can move it to the bottom, that would be amazing, but so far I have not found a way. Oh. I didn't like that sight at all. It was way too bulky for my liking. I like the red dot. It takes up like nothing on the screen just about. That was horrible. Bada bing, bada boom. I wanted to go see what the box was. I got pretty gun. But I wanted my badger back. My honey badger. Until I got a kill. Immediately.
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
And then I believe I get one more kill before I die up here. I realized right there that it was actually a burst fire weapon. Which, I'm okay with burst fire weapons. The thing is, I gotta get into the rhythm of them. And it takes a little bit of time.
Mission failed. This won't happen again.
Yeah, that's one bad. I'm better than you. You're mad, bud. You killed me when I was a maniac when I was on a phone call and I was AFK, faggot. Kids double teamed me. If it wasn't for that, I would have got like another 10 kills from you, stupid. Shut up.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay.
That was entertaining.
You have 1.0 KD. You got your. Good job, man.
Yeah, good job. Fucking sitting in the corner like a fucking great player, right?
I was never in the corner, bud. There was always some place to run.
Yeah.
So it wasn't a corner. It might have been a closed area, but it wasn't a corner. No, actually, Walmart was closed when I went to go camping.
I
couldn't go by a tent there. Yeah, that's the way I like it, you know? Why are you mad, bro?
I ain't mad.
You are mad. Not being mad, he's sure.
I can honestly say I have never encountered stuff like this in Battlefield. I don't know if it's just because there's only like squad talk and stuff.
Team deathmatch.
But I will say that I've never encountered smack talk like that in a Battlefield game.
Time to work, soldiers.
Very high traffic area. Yay, payback! I just noticed all those people right there. See, this guy who's talking. He's the kind of player you want to play with, no matter what game it is. Battlefield, COD. Any game, really.
Come behind us, flanking. Another one flanking.
I hear those footsteps behind me, and yet I didn't do anything about it, and that's what got me killed. He laid down and shot me. Not surprising, though. Okay. I love how I break my legs on a little list of fall just because we don't have parachutes. I heard the beeping way too late. I should have known that was an enemy, considering there was no blue dot on my minimap, but.
I'm ready.
I was worried I didn't put my sat calm down or whatever. Our sat link. Yep. That's actually what told me I actually succeeded in planting it.
They destroyed your satcom.
Being notified that it was destroyed.
Enemy satcom spotted.
And there's IMS. My bones are gonna need some replacements, or especially my knees, sounds like. I hear the footsteps.
We're in the lead!
I still hear the footsteps, but I don't know what to do! I don't know all these maps very well. Just because I haven't played on them very much. I don't know all the ins and outs and stuff. I will say I don't like that all this stuff is like off limits. I mean, Battlefield you can get just about anywhere in the map. Here there's a lot of stuff that can't be gotten into. And if you guys have ever wondered why I almost always play as a girl when given the option in a game, it's because I want people questioning whether my gender is one way or the other based on my gamer tag. I love how I get 50 points for killing someone, but I kill a SATCOM and I get 100. I mean, it all depends on the kill, granted, but you're guaranteed to get 100 points killing a SATCOM. Thought that was an enemy. But as much as I like guys that... Yeah, as much as I like guys like this, it doesn't help me too much when I don't know the map.
One's on the elevator, I think.
But I do know where the escalator is. I did know where that is.
Yep, he's on the escalator.
Oh. Does the elevator work on this map? I never even tried it.
Elevator.
We basically held this position right here for like the rest of the match. Which, if you want to win a game, usually stuff like this is what you want to do. Find a good position and make them come to you.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
Tall grass.
Woohoo! Now I go back here
tall
to heal.
Going towards the elevator.
I die just in time, or just after I get my vest. I die a lot if you didn't notice. But I've never really been much of a rage gamer, I guess. But
shout out to the guy.
Yeah.
There's a guy in the elevator. I think he just came up scat too.
I was the sniper that you're directing those kills to, by the way. Thank you.
We're winning this fight.
I do like my concussion grenades.
Oh, guys, never mind.
I have a maniac.
I don't like the, like, yellow at the edge of the screen.
You got tall grass.
No.
Top of
I'm not.
Top of the elevator.
I was about to die. I do not steal kills intentionally, but if I am dying, I am not going to die so that you can get your kill. Because that's counterproductive.
You guys see those guys across the main road? They're picking us off up there.
Loud noises, go boom.
Tall grass with incog just ran by fast. I didn't hear maniac or anything, so shouldn't be a maniac, but
I didn't see that thing was being destroyed. I ended up concussing myself. I will say that the end kill cams are interesting, and it wouldn't be, I wouldn't complain if they were entered into Battlefield.
That was good. That was really good.
A good day's work.
I didn't even come close to breaking even.
Sitting in one spot takes some skill. I'm very proud of you guys.
It's not easy to sit in one spot or one area if you want to, say, and the entire game.
You just said if you want to, so apparently it is easy. I mean, although it isn't easy if you have a good team against you that keeps kicking your ass, so realistically, yeah. I mean, it was kind of easy for us, because you guys suck.
Yeah, because the entire team is sitting in one area, because you guys don't know how to do anything with
it. I was running away. From all areas. We won.
It's not my fault. You guys suck.
Yeah. You guys couldn't adapt to it and take us out.
I could suck.
Damn. And BF. The game, that's why.
I do know how to play the game.
Hackers
apparently
do suck.
Hackers suck.
What's up with your excuses? They're seeming kind of like, I don't know. Not really right.
The guy with the tag, hackers suck.
I'm a camper,
man.
Yeah, I hear you. I know. I killed you a lot. I'm sorry.
Nah, it's all good. I'm just trying to get in. Never mind.
Interesting, to say the least. I honestly have never experienced this kind of talk. I see it in all these YouTube videos, but I never thought they were actually true until I played COD without being in an Xbox Live party. That is the first time I have ever gotten first blood. I should look to the right. I suck at this game. But apparently not horrible. Horrible. Just a little bit. See, I don't understand why that one didn't explode. I thought he was close enough. There we go. With a picked up weapon. That was... I hate that one challenge because I like my weapon. I didn't even notice that guy to my right at all. Now that I'm looking for him, of course I see him, but I didn't notice him at all. Then I noticed the C4. See, I was smart right there. Few and far between, but I still did it. I'm surprised that guy didn't move once I did that. I did it! Bop bop. Just so you know, I normally don't teabag. It's just that was the requirement. So I wanted some supply drop.
Care package ready for direction. Mark the DZ.
So that's the only reason I did it. And besides, teabagging in this game is horrible. It's so slow compared to Battlefield. You were gonna dip, dip, potato chip. You better do it quickly. Get my SATCOM up. Put an IED over there. Kind of protect myself while I call in whatever.
I'm uplink enabled.
Dum bum bum. FEMA. Yeah. Everyone's pretty silent right now.
We're winning so. This fight.
I didn't know what I had to do. I thought I had to be like safe before I did this, so I didn't activate it for a while, even though I should have activated it immediately. I did. Hey, I got payback from that IED from earlier. Remember it? I'm sure that guy will never forget it. Then I called that thing in and tore the place up a little bit there. IMS behind me.
Friendly hind incoming.
First place kill. Yay me. I didn't see that guy with the shotgun over there. Which, I still hate shotguns, even in this game. I made a video about my shotgun gameplay for Battlefield 4, and there is a reason that it's labeled I Hate Shotguns. I cannot get very many kills at all. With a shotgun.
Oh, we won! Oh, no, we didn't. Oh, shit.
I honestly kinda suck.
I thought we won for a second.
I went positive. I'm happy.
Wow. What did you do?
Oh,
I was right behind that dude.
Oh, 13 to 12, that fucking sucks.
Going positive is a rare occurrence for me.
I got
but
terrible.
Yes, you guys did. But I just figured I'd give you guys an update as well as a video to watch. I know,
all just
agree COD, not as good as Battlefield, but I figured why not. So I will talk to you guys later. Hopefully, I'll be live streaming soon. This is Uppity Birch, going bye-bye.